Hello everyone, how are you? I hope everyone will be fine at your home in this pandemic situation and you are taking care of yourself and your family. Today I brought one important topic for you people, and that is tips for writing in the exam. Means how to write in the exam so that you will get more marks in compared to the previous marks. So let's begin with that. So when you will get question paper, then at that time within 5 minutes read that question paper carefully and decide which one question you can write properly. Select that question as a question number one. As guys, you know that first impression is the last one. So if you will get good marks in the question number first, then definitely examiner will think that you have written all the questions properly. He will check it and he will give you more marks according to me. So first take best question that you can write in the exam, and afterwards start writing. Give heading there. Suppose you have taken question number 5th as a question number 1. So in the answer sheet, first you write your demand there. Roll number, subject name, and whatever is there, and afterwards start writing. So give a heading. Suppose question number 5th you have taken, then give there functions of Bank of Baroda. Don't write question number 1, write there this is your question number 5th, and write in front of that you write functions of Bank of Baroda, and afterwards start writing about the Bank of Baroda. So in the beginning, 5 to 6 lines you explain about Bank of Baroda, when Bank of Baroda was started, and where it was started, where its head office is there. All these things you have to write and underline that important points. Afterwards, view heading functions of Bank of Baroda. Then there you write functions in points. Suppose you have 8 to 10 points, then first you write 8 to 10 points of the functions. And afterwards, if you can prepare, then you can prepare chart related to that, and you can prepare diagram also related to that point. And afterwards, what you have to do, start writing one by one all the points, and if you have time, then prepare logo of Bank of Baroda so that it will give a good impression in the mind of the examiner who will check your paper. So it will create good impression, and after preparing your logo, at last you try to write conclusion, because conclusion is the need of any question. So write conclusion, and it should be within 6 to 7 lines, not more than 10 lines should be conclusion. And in there you can write about the Bank of Baroda, and you can give your opinion also. And one important thing is there, when you will get your question paper, at that time divide question paper, means number of questions, with time, whatever you have. Suppose you have 3 hours and you have to write 5 questions in that, then what you have to do, then give 35 minutes for each question, and last 5 minutes you can keep it for recheck it and for underlying whatever, or whatever you left in the question, that you can write it and read it properly at last. And if you will opt this thing, then according to me, definitely you will get more marks than previous one. And you can also add your idea also, your teacher's guidance also. This was my guidance for you people, but you can take your teacher opinion also, because how you are presenting your answer sheet in the exam, that is very important, because no one knows who are you. They can see your answer sheet and they will give you marks. So your presentation in the answer sheet is very important. So guys, of this tips, definitely you will get benefit of this, and try to share these things, these tips to other students also, so that they can get benefit. Hey guys, if you like this tips, then please like it and subscribe it. Thank you.